queen. Such cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be?
knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? I see. Then you must kill me. For I am the companion of Godwin, Prince of Death. I wish to be a mother to those who live in death. So it is that any loathing, any hatred that overshadows them, I must bear as a matter of duty with my own flesh. Go on, kill me. You deny us, do you not? Because we deign to live in death and wish our Lord to rise to glory. You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? The demigods died. His flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me. The new life of the Golden Prince, and first dead of the demigods, as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon let you conceive. Brandish, stay the by becoming. is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me. And I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth, too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, my dear. But I choose and I will be willing here. What greater blessing.
Take a good long look. See the wrath of the Golden Order, the Order's justice writ in blood. This is what's become of your precious witch. Naught but expired meat and bone. This is a proper death, O Prince. Look at this rotten hole. No more children can be got from this useless flesh. Behold, your mother is dead. This is revenge, you witch. And you, you ghoul. This is the wrath of Dee.
Ah, hello. The rotten witch is dead. The Golden Order unsullied. Now I can look my brother Darien in the eye. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, now I have no regrets. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, honeyed.
Thank you. Yeah.